Hi YouTube, this is Trisha, and I just wanted to come on to show you my Mother's Day outfit that I wore this past Sunday. It's a two-piece sweater set as a deep pink. It's not quite fuchsia, but I love it. It's thrifted, has rosettes already on there, snaps down the front with matching camisole underneath. The necklace, dragonfly necklace, and drop earrings are from Forever 21, and I really love this sweater set. It was thrifted. I think I got it for a quarter a piece. The skirt, paisley skirt, was also thrifted. I got that one for $5.99, I think. It's a match. It didn't buy at the same place, but it matches perfectly to the sweater, and I love, love, love it. The shoes are from Shoe Carnival, cork wedges with the rosettes that went well with the rosettes on the sweater. Love these shoes. Love them. The bag is Michael Kors. I got it for Mother's Day. It was my gift for my husband and my two daughters. It's a satchel, and you can unsnap it on the sides and lift it up. Love the bag. This drawing my oldest daughter drew for me, and for Mother's Day. I loved it. It said, "Don't hate the curls, hate the game." She's great at drawing, and thanks for watching. That's my Mother's Day outfit for this past Sunday. I know it looks like I'm scowling. I shouldn't have put that on there, but I don't want to re-edit. So I hope you had a good Mother's Day. Be blessed. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.